Ritu, go up!
Ritu, hold it!
Give me some! Go!
Hold it, Ritu!
One more!
Yeah! Ritu!
Go!
Move, Ritu!
Go!
Get it!
Go!
Hey! Me,
jump over, Ritu!
30 seconds left in the first round.
把右脚看能不能戳进去。对，你打成十个，哎，对。
Famous Phogat family, the movie Dangal is based on the family. Find it on Netflix, the highest rating, the highest grossing Bollywood film of all time. I'm sure Meng Bo has seen it. It's also the highest grossing film of all time in China, Dangal. Jabs here from Meng Bo. Looking to set that right hand. Low single leg takedown attempt and a nice carry there. Couldn't latch onto it though from Ritu Phogat. Mitch, we are seeing a real clash of styles here. I know what we had wrestling as the background of Meng Bo, but lately she's become all about the hands.
Yeah, and she's utilizing those hands really well. She's touched Ritu a couple of times with that right hand. Meng Bo's carrying her hands a little bit lower than normal, and I think that's to defend these takedowns. You can see Ritu's trying to throw that big overhand right to close that distance. It looks like she's trying to throw a softball into the bleachers here at the Singapore Indoor Stadium. But what she's trying to do is she's trying to get close, and she's dropping that head. I think she bumped the head of Meng Bo, and that's what Olivier Kosh warned her about. You can see how compact and straight Meng Bo is. So you can see Ritu's trying to change levels, threaten the takedown, look to duck under those punches and shoot that double leg. She does it beautifully, but Meng Bo is very tricky with that.
Clinch up now, they dance back against the fence here. Chance for the knees from Ritu Phogat. Let's go, the wrist of Meng Bo. Meng Bo overhooking the left arm of the Indian. Right hands there from Ritu Phogat. Phogat wants to get Meng Bo on her back, get on top and grind away on her. Maybe look for a submission, but she loves the ground and pound Ritu. Meng Bo does not want to be on her back against the multiple-time Indian wrestling champion. Her sisters, Geeta and Babita, Commonwealth Games medalists, of course. Looking to break off. Nice knee there, just above the left rib cage. One to the right ribs there from Ritu. Now she breaks off. Reset for Ritu Phogat. Meng Bo has a big size advantage over Ritu here.
Michael, that takedown defense could have been an instructional on YouTube. That was a thing of beauty. The way that Meng Bo was able to defend that takedown attempt by Ritu Phogat. The way that she used that, that wizard to defend with the overhook, and then she was able to keep that balance and go chest to chest. Meng Bo is a legit wrestler, ladies and gentlemen.
Phogat on the outside here. 3-2 circles off to her left. Jab there from Meng Bo, jab to overhand right. Sprawls out now the Chinese athlete.
Good underhooks to stop that takedown. The way she got her hips nice and low with that sprawl, and she's touching her with that right hand, Michael. Watch, look, Meng Bo is touching her. I think this is gonna maybe, I don't know, hurt the confidence a little bit of Ritu if she gets keep getting stung with that right hand, and these takedowns keep getting stopped.
Wild looping right hand there from Ritu Phogat, telegraphed it though. Meng Bo oozing with confidence in the first round. There's the right hand again to the jaw. That stung Ritu Phogat. She's mobile here, Phogat. Can Meng Bo finish her? Sprawled out again. Ritu Phogat, though, was tagged with the right hand of Meng Bo. The knees now from Meng Bo. Raining down, assailing Ritu Phogat here. Is Meng Bo going to claim a place in the semifinals? Knees now from Meng Bo. Uppercut elbow. Almost took her chin through her head. Back on the canvas again. Meng Bo mounts her. What an attack. What a buffing here from Meng Bo. Takes the arm. Belly down armbar. Belly down armbar. Can she get her? Can she finish? Can she finish? Meng Bo. Can she sub her? 20 seconds remaining. Ritu hanging on. Ritu's free, Craig.
What are Ritu's arms made? Ritu would not tap to get back into the clinch. Man, she was getting stung, Michael. She was getting hurt with that right hand, but she kept that heart, that belief still alive. Now that is a championship mindset right there. And to get the takedown, two to end the round.
Move to second gear and pop the clutch here in the second round. Shoots in for an early takedown. Didn't see that in the first round from Ritu early on. Gets tagged again with the right hand from Meng Bo. Low single leg here from Ritu. Can she keep her on her back?
Man, I like that. Ankle pick, she goes to a fireman's carry. That's a pretty tricky takedown Ritu's got right there. To finish like that, to end up on top, because Meng Bo had it stopped, but Ritu transitioned to a nice little fireman's carry. She's chasing that leg, trying to pass it into side control. I think Meng Bo thought she was gonna get Ritu out of there in the first, and now to see Ritu still in here at minute six, that's impressive by Ritu. That's the heart of a warrior right there.
Pull the hand out and start punching for Ritu.
This is where Ritu wants to be. Side control, chance to grind away with the elbows for the Indian Tigress. Looks to mount her, but Mambo prevents it. Back to side control, cuts the hip in. Does Ritu fall guard? Dropping the elbows. Elbows and hammer fist strikes and turns the knuckles in. Ritu doing damage now. Another elbow from Ritu. Mambo trying to find a way back to her feet. Ritu says, no, get on down here. I'm going to keep you down here.
Wow, good job by Meng Bo to get out of side control. That's a tough task right there because Ritu is very dominant inside top control. You can hear coach of Evolve Mixed Martial Arts, Sayer Baharzada, trying to say, pull your arm out and throw ground and pound. Typically, Ritu likes to get into dominant positions and kind of just hold people there. She's been progressing very well in her striking from dominant positions, in her ground and pound attacks, and I think that's a large part due to her coach, Sayer Baharzada. We're seeing that. Look at that. Knees, elbows, punching. Controlling with one arm and attacking with another limb. This is advanced ground and pound. Meng Bo needs to get up. She needs to get out of this position. She does not want to stay here with Ritu.
Ritu Phogat dominating on the ground at the moment. This is what Ritu does so well. And don't forget, folks, we are taking the day off. You are going to be the matchmakers for the semi-finals. It's all up to you. Visit onefc.com/vote. For the first time ever in history, fans will decide who fights who in the semifinals.
Man, Michael, what a turn of the tides. Ritu was getting put out of there in the first. I bet Meng Bo is starting to regret that decision for going for that armbar when she could have just unloaded in the last seconds. Those are big knees landed. There's the crucifix. This is what Ritu does, Michael.
Here goes Ritu, pummeling away on a hapless Meng Bo. Meng Bo, can she escape? Yes, she does, back to her feet. And Ritu's gonna keep going now. She's gonna try and blast her standing up. She's gonna try and get her to ground again. How Ritu turned the tide, though, as Mitch said, from the opening round, where she was almost submitted by Meng Bo, where she was touched up continually with the right hand of the Chinese athlete.
Man, this movie has more, this show, this event has more action scenes than Black Widow. This is bananas, this match right here, the way these two are going back at it. I kind of wonder about the gas tank among Bo right now, because that was a lot of damage that she took.
If the first 5 minutes were looking great for Meng Bo, the last 4 minutes have been superb for Ritu Phogat. Can Meng Bo find the right hand again? She had a home for it to the orbital, to the jaw of Ritu in the first round. But Ritu's been comfortable when it went to ground here in the second 5 minutes. Jab two there from Meng Bo. But she's not finding the timing, not the distancing now. You've got to wonder, as Mitch said, did it take something out of the gas tank of Meng Bo? Did it also dent the confidence of Meng Bo? Because Mitch, Meng Bo is a confident fighter.
Yeah, Michael, I think Ritu took a little bit of the soul of Meng Bo right there with that, getting on top like that. Nice little right hand landed too by Ritu. Ritu is carrying a billion strong from India right now as she's pushing through in this matchup as we're approaching that 10-minute mark. What's going to happen in the third?
You're doing great, Ritu. Hands up, move around.
I'm sure Angela Lee, the women's atomweight world champion, on the edge of her seat in Hawaii right now, watching this one, because the winner of the Grand Prix will face Angela for the gold. Who will Phogat look to take Meng Bo down as she did in the second 5-minute period? Body shot in the stand up there from Meng Bo.
Did you see that?
Ritu wants her on the ground.
Michael, did you see that? Meng Bo punted Ritu Phogat straight in the face, trying to take her head into the upper deck. That was a brilliantly timed front kick landed by Meng Bo as Ritu again recovers, keeps her wits about her, and gets her right back up to the wall.
Reminiscent of what we saw in the opening round between these two.
Oh, the high crotch worked this time, though, Mike. The
takedown wrenches her down as Ritu Phogat. Mitch side control, Ritu back to where she loves to be.
See, we talked about the energy expenditure of Meng Bo in the first, because in the first round, she defended that high crotch beautifully. But here in the third, it's a completely different story. She was able to get that high crotch, elevate, turn the corner, put Meng Bo down, and end up back in side control. There needs to be some kind of urgency. Meng Bo needs to reach down deep. She talked so much smack in the lead up to this match, completely looking past the entire atomweight tournament and focusing solely on Angela Lee. That could have been a mistake, because right now she's got the Indian Tigress on top, laying a beat down on her.
Keep going, that's it.
Wow. Nice knee to the body there from Ritu Phogat, and another one from Ritu. 3 minutes remaining. Reverse elbow to the lower ribcage from Ritu, doing a number on Meng Bo. This is Rituville. This is Ritu land. This is what Phogat does to opponents. Smashes down to the belly button and keeps her on her back. Not allowing Meng Bo to go anywhere. Ritu just piecing her up on the ground. Picking the openings with the knees, with the elbows, and Meng Bo, it's like her back is glued to the canvas. No place to go, Dragon. Oh, another shot to the jaw there from Ritu Phogat. Drops the elbow down to the top lip. Meng Bo, like a fish out of water, squirming around at the moment, trying to escape, trying to get back in the ocean, but Ritu is just starving her on the ground. Another reverse elbow from Ritu. Look at the look on Meng Bo's face. Look at her face, she's expired here. She's out of breath, Meng Bo. What she got left here, Meng Bo. Ritu just controlling her.
It's that overhook on the left side, the way that she's controlling the shoulder, and then she's got pressure of her hips coming down. It's impossible for Meng Bo to move. She's trying to move her way back to the wall. That's the right idea, but to get out of this position, she's gonna have to free her left arm. Ritu's got such good control over this. You can see she's trying to gable grip, trying to bridge, trying to create that space. But look at the way Ritu presses her hips in, how she has one leg close to the body there with the right, and then the left leg is sprawled out. Her hips are just so heavy that it's impossible to move. Ritu has great control. Meng Bo needs to create a scramble. She's gonna try to take her right leg and get that leg in between the body and create that space. And every time she's landing one of these knees or these elbows, she's taking more and more wind out of the gas tank from Meng Bo. These shots hurt, man. They're short range strikes, but accumulation is what's going on here. The ribs of Meng Bo are gonna be so sore tomorrow, and they probably really sore right now. Look at those knees.
After a torrid first round where she was almost submitted, Ritu Phogat is fired back in the second and the third. Is she on her way to a semi-final berth, the Indian Tigress? The takedowns have been on point since the second round. She does have a 76% takedown accuracy, 16 takedowns overall, the most in the women's divisions here at ONE Championship. Sitting in half guard as we tick into the final 20 seconds, Ritu Phogat domination. Ritu Phogat hammers away at the face. I've got a big smile on my face, Dragon. You and I were head-to-head on this one. You were tipping Meng Bo. I said Ritu would beat her. It looks like they're gonna go down to the judges. Is Ritu gonna go through to the semi-finals? Meng Bo hapless in the second, hapless in the third. Phogat about it. Phogat. gut about it.
Ritu.